Hello, this is Noreen Crone-Findlay, and I am so excited that it's been a couple of years of a long, hard, lots and lots of work, but my new book, Potholder Loom Weaving, has arrived on my doorstep, and I am thrilled. A friend of mine, because there is a bit of a lag between when the books will be delivered worldwide and when I've received my copies, a friend was asking me online if I would please show a preview of the book. So one of the things I do want to emphasize with the book is that there is just a huge amount of information in it. It's a fat book. It's 256 pages of wonderful techniques. The techniques section is immense. There's a ton of technical information, and I've gone in all kinds of interesting directions with the Humble Potholder Loom, which included, as well as working with the standard sizes, which are the 18 peg and the 27 peg pro size. I also designed a smaller version of the Potholder Loom as well for the book. There's a couple of things I do want to mention to you. One of them is that the book is full of instructions on how to work with yarn in all kinds of ways on the Potholder Loom. Here's a whole section on tapestry weaving and how to adapt the loom for tapestry weaving. But there's also lots of information about working with loops too. And I know that people are really wanting to find ways of being eco-friendly. So, as well, I'm including instructions for how to work with fabric strips and t-shirt yarn, which are really eco-friendly options. So it's a wonderful little loom. It's great for weaving things that are good for the planet too. Great eco options by using the fabric strips and t-shirt yarns. Now, I have a dream, and that is that the very last project in the book is a teeny tiny, there it is. It's actually, look at that, the picture's actually bigger than my real life thumb. But here's the wee little comfort bear. Oh, interesting that the comfort bear just is the same size. Anyhow, what I would love is if everybody who buys the book could weave at least one of the little comfort bears that slip onto people's fingers to hug people back when they just need a little bit of comfort. And they live in a pocket, so you can always have one in your pocket. And if you meet up with someone who is feeling stressed or sad or having a hard time, no matter what their age, then to be able to offer them a little comfort bear will make their life better and will bring delight into yours. So that's my dream, is to have thousands and thousands and thousands of comfort bears popping out of people's pockets and into people's hearts. So I hope that you are going to love Potholder Loom Weaving. I was very lucky because I didn't discover the Potholder Loom until I was an adult, so I didn't have any preconceived notions about what you can do with a Potholder Loom. And so it means that I was able to find all kinds of wonderful ways of working with the Potholder Loom that are really quite outside the box, and that I am hoping that the projects and the techniques will create all kinds of wonderful inspiration for people. So I wish you joy in your weaving and delight in this book. So Happy weaving, everyone, and wishing you all the very best.